Our next performing ensemble is the Riverview High School Symphonic Winds. Legendary bandmaster John Philip Sousa wrote a dozen operettas, six full-length operas, over 130 marches, earning him the title, of course, of March King. Now, Sousa originally wrote The Liberty Bell in 1893, and it features chimes, which is unusual for a march, in homage of the famous landmark in which it was named. Now, these days, you might best recognize this march as the theme song for Monty Python's Flying Circus. Well, to open their portion of the concert then, the Symphonic Winds, under the direction of Andrew Dubbert, perform The Liberty Bell. Rhosymedre. performance this evening. It's the Symphonic Winds with The Thunderer.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's your Symphonic Wind.